¿Cuántos por cerca los cinco horas?
Como cuatro.
¿Cuatro?
No, está bien.
¿Y eso que llevó una pura, creo que le rifa por tal vez?
This is a woo-wop blade.
Woo-wop blade.
This is a woo-wop blade.
It really works good.
Ahorita miré que estaba buscándose la bolsa y le quedé así, no le doy un dinero, póngala la profesora a trabajar. Y mire, ahorita le quedé decir, mire aquí, un uno y todo alrededor y todo lo que quieren, ¿verdad? Háganlo así con dolor, con mal costo que mire,
no se cuesta, no se duele todo, no se sabe.
¿Cuánto cumplen los 17?
When in March or April? Oh, because it's already March 1st today. I'll have to say it, and it's not too sharp, you know what I mean? It's really sharp. How sharp it is? It feels like that, but it doesn't cut you though. That's what's cool about this blade. Is it? It's as sharp as a blade that would cut you, but it doesn't cut you.
Thank you.
Hey, what you used to work in, Leonard?
Want to do it? You cutting? Is it Eric? Or son, he said his son's half over. That's like, do a pipe fit on it.
In your class, I dip your, you have a Clippers, Jason?
Yeah. I'm going to do another Portofino razor video. I'm just going to shave the outline. Grow longer?
Yeah. I have a thick mustache.
Pretty shaven. This is the fun part, right? Mm-hmm. You ever shave that yourself at home?
Sometimes. Camera's not picking that up.
Now is it? All right, that's the Portofino full-size razor. All right, now it's a hot sauce. Aftershave.
You can feel it.
Can feel it burning?
Yeah.
All right.
Let me see the bottom. See the chin. Go ahead, look up. Nice, smooth.